You guys need some light. That's a little bit better, right? So I'm gonna play Far Cry 5. I'm just waiting for my link to come through. Ah, there it is. Thank you, baby. Copy. Beautiful. Save. Nice. I'll post it up. Ready to go. Beautiful. Alright, so let's get after it. Hopefully it keeps me live. Uh-oh. Oh, still broadcasting. Good. So I haven't played this game in a while, but it's been quite some time since I played this game, actually. Look how nice it looks on the computer. It looked good on my PlayStation, for sure, but not this good. So, angle that down a little bit. There we go. That's a little better. So I started a new save. I started a new game, but I did that beginning stuff first. When the game opens up, it shows a cutscene of interviews of different people talking about that guy right there, Joseph Seed. And then from there, you go into his compound with a U.S. Marshal and a local cop. I think you're a local cop too. Yeah, you're a local cop too, I'm pretty sure. But you go into the compound with the marshal, another cop, and like a sheriff, and then another cop, female cop. You go in to arrest them. You take them into custody, put them on a helicopter as you're flying away. You get attacked. You crash land. They drag the girl out of the helicopter. And then the helicopter bursts into more flames, and then you're able to get out. You and the marshal, you get out. You run through the woods. You jump a couple of the dudes, and then they all come attacking you. You fight them off as best you can while the marshal grabs a pickup truck. He pulls up. You hop into the pickup truck, take off down the fucking road while you're shooting at them. They're all chasing you. You're shooting at them. They send a freaking airplane after you. Rah, 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 whatever. And then you crash off this bridge into this river. You make it to the shore, and then this guy finds you on shore. He grabs you. You wake up. You're zip-tied to the bed frame. His name is Dutch. When you wake up, he starts fucking talking to you. He ends up letting you go because you're on the same side. Basically, he's against these motherfuckers, too. And he tells you about how to liberate the island and this and that. And he gives you a weapon and some clothes. And then you leave his bunker. And that's where I am now. So, I ain't done shit yet. That's White Pineapple. White Pineapple Monster and Sprite. It's my favorite drink that I got going for me right now. I like Monster, but I kind of, I don't know. I kind of like ended up not liking it as much, so I basically stopped getting Monster so often. I was getting the mango one and then the orange one, the one that's all orange. And the mango one has like weird like skulls and shit on it. But anyway, I stopped getting it, stopped drinking it, and then I saw a couple new flavors. There's like a watermelon one, a white pineapple one, and there's a few others. So I tried them both, the watermelon and the white pineapple, and they're both pretty good, but the white pineapple is, it's dope. It's really good. Let's see if I have a can.
Oh, here you go.
I don't know if I'm allowed to do this on YouTube. I don't have a contract or anything with Monster. I don't know, whatever. If I get in trouble, I get in trouble. But this is the one I like right here. White pineapple. It's a black can with the yellow lettering. It's really good. But what I do is I take my thermos. This big ass thermos. I fill this bastard up almost all the way with ice. And then I fill it up halfway with that Monster and then the other half with Sprite. And it's really good. I really like it. Anyway, what the fuck? Did you guys see that? I swear to God, there was a moth. I said, look. Oh. I missed him. Yo, you can't be flying around, dude. You're gonna fucking be bugging me. Bugging me? It's a bug. He's bug. Yeah, I'm so stupid. Dad jokes. Gotta love them. God damn it. But I lift my vape out there. I'm sorry, guys. Give me a sec. Well, I have to... HUD layout, viewers, yeah, okay, I don't know why it's not showing my viewers. Oh, my vape's right here. Alright, so I have to liberate this island, and this will be the basically the like tutorial stages. Alright. This is the island I'm on. So let's head over to that shrine. So I want to go this way. Is there a... Hold on. I gotta... I guess there's not... Ooh, I just seen that moth again. I think there's just two of them. Let's see if I can creep up on these bastards. If you like first-person shooters, you should really check out the Far Cry series. They're all pretty good. The latest one, Far Cry 6, is... It's really good. It's a little different, whereas, like... You have perks. I don't think you're doing that one. You have backpacks, and each one has different, like, abilities. There's, like, a stealth one. There's, like, a fucking rocket one. But they're all pretty good. Like, all the Far Cry's are pretty good. This is a good... There's multiplayer mode. I'm just doing a campaign. There is a third one. See, I know there's another one over here. And all I have is this handgun. I don't know if I'll be able to sneak all the way up on these dudes.
Church makes do with what's on hand. We don't need help from outsiders.
We're gonna get chosen.
Alright, I'm gonna try to take this dude out real quick. I'm gonna make it.
Mountain guns on trucks. Best time.
Okay.
Liberate Dutch's Island was set up there. Oh shit, that was an accident. Damn it. Throwables. Equip a throwable via the weapon wheel by holding LB and selecting it with RS. Press RB to throw the item, hold RB to cook the item. Find throwables and explosives on dead bodies and in containers.
Hey! This way!
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse.
Yeah.
Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Squirreled away.
Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I should drive up to the lake soon, catch some trout.
I can pick up those weapons. Fucking beat somebody with a pipe, dude. No way to get in here. Alright, let's go upstairs. Excuse me one second. All right. Lettuce. Let us see what's up with this pepper stash. Hey, Mike. I tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked, and you didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave that to you. Okay.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look!
I have to go save that dude. The weapon. There you go. Anything else here I can take? No. Right. This game really looks really nice. Find a way into the boathouse. I'm gonna have to swim probably. To the shovel. Total kills. Why is it not? It should be registering. Should be registering that I killed people. Fuck out of the way. Oh, not completed. There should be a fucking. I thought there was a bow here.
Kill! fresh, and you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting.
How do I unlock? How do I unlock the ability to carry more weapons? Additional holster. Health boost. Wingsuit. Damn. That sucks. Weapons collector. Damn, that sucks. That I can have multiple, that too. That too. Love that. Molotovs and explosives in the weapon wheel. Hold LB to open the weapon wheel. Use RS to select the slot. Press left or right to select the explosive. Hold Y to craft. Loot bodies, explore prepper stashes and containers to find components. And animals. Survivalist, winning game. Assassin, prepper. Close combat gear bag, carry more handgun ammo and weapon. Let me try that again. Carry more handgun ammo and melee weapons. Also works in arcade. Journey pack. Carry more items in your inventory, including up to 5 med kits. Also works in arcade. Carry more SMG and shotgun ammo. Carry more arrows, pretty much. All arrows. Carry more rifle and 50 cal ammo. Oh, definitely need to get these two. Alright, so okay, that's good. I don't think I have to get all of these three to get this. But I do have to get this to get that. So, we're good. Alright, I want to get all this shit. All this shit, though, that allows me to carry more shit. Sorry, I was bugging. What's this? Fleet challenges. Yo, I've killed. I don't understand why none of these. Hire this dude. My loot is full already, see? I definitely have to fucking.
I'll fight alongside you.
Alright, cool. Let's go.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're parked up today, you should head to the Forest Research Station. Custom crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Right. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Fucking yay. Alright. Press left to audio gunfire to move to the targeted location. Press left to order your gunfire to attack the targeted enemy. Your gunfire will try to stay stealth. Okay.
I'm on the move. Call this a man. Stay low.
Oh, I see three of them. Four. Five. Six. Ooh. Bunch of them. There's another dude. Oh no, that's a good guy. I should be able to take these dudes out.
Making a move.
I think I want to take that dude out first.
Thanks to the project teacher, we can make bunkers from scrap. So large of set of throwing away.
Shit.
I'm going missing on the world ends.
Joseph provides all we need.
can't believe I didn't just get fucking spotted. Stop turning around, guy.
Hunters in the D's a hit.
Let's talk.
I did pretty good on that.
Nice. Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
Fucking right there.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Oh, I want to keep my bow and arrow. My compound bow.
Someone's watching over me.
Man,
you alright, dude?
Seriously.
You okay? What's up?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base.
Dude, we're wearing the same shirt.
Ranger station.
Almost. Ah, man. I froze. Is it really frozen? Yeah, I'm frozen, but my game isn't. Alright. So, we're just gonna have to turn off the camera, that's all. Sorry folks, you can't see my beautiful face anymore.
Nothing like that crisp there. Gotta make the best of what we got. What we did, we're damn good.
Okay, gee. Okay. All right. Hold on 1 second. Did he give me a...
Seriously. Thank you.
Seriously. You're welcome. The reaping has begun. The Father has commanded us to raise these shrines throughout the region to spread his word. Once it is built, the sinners will try to deface it. We must defend these structures at all costs. We build these shrines so the Father's wisdom will take root and grow. For Eden's Gate. Okay, well... Look, my loot is full already, dude. This isn't fucking good, bro. Yep, that's where I want to go. Hold on. I will be back momentarily. Here.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I'm feeling Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between the zombie apocalypse and the Bobby.
My daughter and father.
I'm back. But why? What? Yes? Can I help you?
I just wanted to watch you play a game.
You can watch me play for a minute, but it's almost midnight, so you need to go out there and chill. You can watch for a couple minutes.
Okay.
Alright, folks. So, I have to liberate Dutch's Island, so I gotta take care of that cult shrine. And I gotta go take care of that ranger station, Actually, I think I'll do this first. It's not even showing it.
Huh?
Alright, let's go. Nope, I don't want that. This guy.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Indeed. A little full. Alright, hold up. Ciao, buddy. Destroy them things.
God damn it, damn it!
Did that help? Did that do anything? No. Okay. Love those things. That was a headshot. That second one was a headshot, bro.
Watch my back! There's
someone right over there.
Yeah, he's by the way. See how he's blue?
Yeah.
Move it! Watch my back! Because it is. Throw. Shoot. Fist. Reload. Crouch. Heal. Oh, okay. Y. Which is actually triangle. Full.
me the ducks.
I thought there was more. Yeah. Challenges. What happened to challenges?
And kisses for daddy. Loot's all full anyways. I gotta climb this tower. Alright.
Took down my first deer not too far from
here. What's this? Mom, Mona's trusting me to take care of her. Dad has really gotten into the cult. She doesn't feel safe, and we don't want to put you guys in danger. We're getting out. I was going to ask Garrett to borrow his truck, but Peggy's are crawling all over Silver Lake. We found a cult reaping truck stuck in the woods. No one will look for us inside it, so we'll spend the night. It's filled with food and looted supplies. Who knows? Maybe some of this stuff is ours. I'll write when we're somewhere sane. Jack. Let me guess, Jack's going to be in here dead. Oh, yeah. I would much rather have that than that. Mama, please don't tell Dad. I don't understand how he could listen to that asshat Father Joseph. Is Dad joining one of those reaping crews to what? We'll fight our neighbors? Jack and I stayed out by the ranger station where he worked last year. We're okay. We're going away to get married and start real life. Armed Eden's Gate folk are everywhere. Please stay safe and try to get Dad to see sense. Love you, Mona. So, where's Mona? Mona's not anywhere. They must have fucking kidnapped her. That's funny. Alright, let's go up this tower. So quickly, I love it. Yeah, I'd be falling through already. Look at this. They should have made it a real platform.
Just enough of a breeze today.
Feels good. Church. The Peggy's keep fucking with his place.
big as you put into this place.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
We have beds and food here.
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain dead cults.
Oops.
What would you say?
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain dead cultists at the trailer park.
Okay. I think I want to go get peaches first, and then I want to run up here and get Jess, because she's got that stuff.
Fox should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Right. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. Oh shit, but the cop that they kidnapped.
I am
when,
a sinner.
When they crashed the helicopter.
I wish to be unburdened. Yes! I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome.
That's not creepy at all.
To Eden's Gate.
You don't have to do anything.
Fuck! John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
All right, where is she?
I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west.
Okay.
Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Oh, shit. Where's Falls End?
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Oh, excuse me. Should I go there first? Come. Look. It's not. I don't understand. I'm gonna end my broadcast now. It's getting late. I got a ton to do tomorrow. But thank you guys for watching. Please, if you liked the video, like it. share with your friends. And maybe subscribe. You really be helping me.